Taylor baseline.
Oh,
wow. Back to Richard Warren with a two-handed jam.
That's effective.